12 to 15.
Room.
No.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, that's the confidence right there. That's the skill. I could tell. Can I leave?
Why do you have to do that then?
I'll have to go in that room to progress further. However, I want this.
It's a big deal.
Yes.
I need to give you star power too, you know?
No.
Imagine that? Be OP. It
would not be OP. Perfectly reasonable. Oh, wait. Does he want to know? Is he open? Yeah, he's open. Regular stairs!
Wait, there's regular stairs in the game and they made you do that?
I did part where I was Peach and I came out here.
Oh, snap!
Yeah. I'm sure there's extra stuff in the other doors, but who cares about the other doors?
Hmm.
Actually, that's Peach's room.
This one is?
Yeah. Remember? Hit the switch. And stuff.
I'm pretty sure a balcony is not supposed to sound like that.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, you have zero fair enough. You should be able to.
What?
It's just Alexander talking, man.
Who's that?
Said that Patrick is gonna have troubles on the final boss.
Thanks, so Patrick. What do you mean, shrug shoulders?
I haven't seen that save space, which is not cool.
Didn't you just save like 2 seconds ago?
No, I did that. Oh, yeah, I did. Outside the cast. Invincible.
Guys.
Can't beat Bowser.
Well, he thinks he's invincible because. He's got the star power.
I forget how this fight goes. He does a lot of damage.
Probably should switch him.
Why not?
Because other people do damage. I should switch this guy, right?
He does a lot.
I wasn't paying attention.
He did eight. And he threw fire at you. Saying that looks incredibly gay. Oh, my chiquan. Whoa. Well, what happened?
You got zapped by it.
Is he like super defensive or something? Yeah. That did too.
It didn't do anything. Right.
That's cool. Heal yourself.
I'm guessing that's right.
Well, I had to switch her out because she can't go through the armor.
Here we go.
What's up?
Going for the... Recyclable. You can't sit in the old
room. Are air pools
recyclable?
Yeah, that doesn't do anything.
No, I don't think so.
They're not?
Probably not. No. Well, let's not put them in this batch because I don't know if they sell them in this batch. They have to store. I mean, if they're in there, don't worry about it. I just dump them all in there, because that's a good room.
Pretty OP.
This guy doesn't. No one actually hurts him. Did any of the partners actually hurt anything?
The Koopa one can. Because he's a boss. You're all out of FP. Oh no.
You know, you're missing something.
Hey, use the jam and jelly. Last fight of the game. Can't hold anything back now.
Chase.
That's not the issue.
Chase, guys. Use a Koopa.
I agree.
But why is he listening to
me? You can't learn anything to do.
Koopa.
Koopa was very useful. Wait, is this the last fight of the game?
Oh, that takeoff is starting?
Yep.
We could do that before.
Yeah.
But probably should have done that like 10 turns ago.
You 10 turns ago would be a good fight.
No.
Yeah, it
would
have.
No.
I can guarantee that would be a good
fight. Yeah, I shouldn't play with Patrick about this.
Double dip, do it, double dip, shooting stars. Got 3 FP left, might as well.
Holy shit, you noticed. Alexander knew the whole time and didn't say anything.
Yeah.
He's trolling.
I thought it, like, automatically did it. I thought it would be, like, an event thing where you, like, had to use it. Like, it would, like, automatically make you use it. Kind of deal.
That Koopa I told you to come out was... That was a CPL move right there.
Easy.
The only reason you won, because he was there.
Wait, what?
Easy.
What?
How did you get so strong?
Now for the fun part.
I thought that was the last fight, that's why. It didn't say anything, but... It's like this. The fight.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, man. No way back.
He just turns around and looks at the bridge fall. It's like, don't even try to get over it, just... Look at it.
What piece is that?
Oh. Well, she's been captured like a billion times.
Ah, here we go. Oh, Wolf is still here. And
he wasn't here the whole time.
But he's stuck.
How?
Super Saiyan.
Koopa, protect me.
Koopa was a bad choice.
Hey, it won you the last fight, man.
Why not? Mm-hmm.
Is this Star with raw power, or what's her name power? Mm-hmm.
Didn't do anything.
Bad idea.
Will you use it again?
It does not have anything. Why do I have to?
Right, ball of shit.
Ha.
You really blocked it?
Yep. Really? Alright, okay. All partners are useless forever.
You get it? Oh, star power.
Oh.
Alexander's like, this kid is a fool.
Twink takes it coming out of nowhere. Bam!
Oh, look at the Lotus Star.
You see.
Are you gonna have-